friends of Nautica over here. So let's meet our next guest for this evening. Each and every one of you, if you haven't seen her Power Pack performance already in the film Pink, then I suggest that you go and do that tomorrow or this weekend. She's done such an amazing job. A fantastic actress, a fan of Nautica. Please put your hands together as we welcome Tapsee Pannoo. Give her a round of applause, everyone. Nautical, are you feeling today?
The fact that you're in Mumbai, definitely you are almost fully nautical. And this particular dress, see, frankly speaking, I'll tell you one incident. When I was coming here, one of my friends told me, are you going to Nautica event? I said, yeah. Are you getting some free goodies? You better get some for me. So, I'm like, all people want me to be in their lives is for free goodies to for all these brands. Well, sadly, that guy doesn't get anything.
Yeah.
I do.
Exactly. I'm just like, no, I'm keeping my free goodies. They're so great. Why would I part with them?
Yeah, I really love the comfort factor, yeah, this brand has. I mean, because when you are around for events or even when you're chilling, you need to have wear something which is extremely comfortable. So I guess this is synonymous with comfort.
So you also managed to put two looks together when you went through their entire collection. So without any further ado, let's bring your collection out and let's have you decode it, because there's only that many Nautica clothes that one person can wear in an evening.
Yes, yeah. Please, let's have them on.
All right, so let's have the girls come and join us, and Tapsee's going to tell us how she put her looks together.
Here we have the two looks, something completely different from each other. So this one is basically something, teaming it up with heels makes it more city-like, teaming it up with sneakers probably makes it more easy breezy types. So and this one makes it slightly more edgier with the boots, and probably if you club it up with a pair of sneakers or glads, makes it more fun. So I just two diagonally opposite variety of clothing and style. So here it is, and the stripes and prints for you, very, very typical nautical style, both of them actually. And the colors, of course, since it's inspired by the sea and made in the city, I mean. So you get the right fusion of both. That's it. I hope you like it.
Yeah, I love the boots that you've chosen. So Rahul's actually going to pin her down, and I'm quickly going to steal those boots and I'm going to run out of here and you guys can enjoy the rest of the evening. Okay, so why don't you come and join us over here? And Rahul and Tapsee, could I have both of you come and join me on stage as well? So we just wanted to have a little fun with both of you. Can I come and stand in the center, actually?
Sure.
Yeah, because this will be easier.
I just want to stand next to him.
I know, sorry. You know what I mean. So we just wanted to have a little fun with the two of you. And we've got a rapid fire question round that we've put together. And of course, it's got elements of the city, elements of the sea. So it's the same question that I'll ask both of you. Mm-hmm. And like any other rapid fire round, rapid answers. Okay, so Tapsee's going to go first, right?
Okay.
Yeah?
Yep. Okay, ladies first.
Ladies first, obviously. No matter how good looking he is, you'll still maybe do ladies first.
Okay, thank
right.
you so much.
Come. And gorgeous that you are.
Don't try to cover it up now.
Okay, so fast cars or speedboats?
I get slightly nauseous with speedboats, so fast cars.
I'm not a car person, I'm a boat person. I like boats.
Yeah.
So then this, I guess we know the answer for you, land or sea.
No, sea, because I don't like to be in speedboat, but I love to just ogle at the sea. I mean, I'm a sea person. I'm a beach person.
A beach person.
Yeah,
definitely the sea. Yeah.
Solids or stripes?
Stripes.
Stripes.
Yeah. Grays or blues?
Blues.
My favorite color is navy blue, so blue.
Wow, you guys are like...
Yeah, slightly similar.
Similar.
Yeah.
First date would be by the sea or in the city?
By the sea, any day.
By the sea, for sure.
If you could choose an island that you could relocate to, which one would it be?
Island will be Maldives.
Hmm. I feel like we live on an island anyway. But if another one,
relocate.
Relocate probably. I don't know. Is Barbados an island? It is.
Yeah, Barbados, it is an island. Maybe. Yeah. Favorite city by the sea?
Barcelona.
Ah, nice.
I don't know. I think Bombay would be my favorite by the sea.
All right. Oh. I'm still with you on Barcelona, though.
I'm still on Barcelona.
Yeah, yeah. We're still, like, we love Mumbai, but yeah. Barcelona. Craziest thing that you've ever seen on a cruise. Have you been on one?
Yes, I have.
Okay.
Crazy in the sense that when you're inside the cruise, you almost feel like it's like an amalgamation of a mall and a hotel. And yeah. And you look outside the window, you are just in the middle of the sea. So that's kind of crazy.
A surreal experience.
Yeah, it is. It is a crazy, surreal experience.
Craziest thing that you've seen?
I've never been on a cruise, but I've been on boats, and the craziest thing I've done on a boat is I've gone swimming with wild dolphins, so that was great fun. Yeah.
Ooh, nice. Who's the anchor of your life?
I think my family, to be a little general in answering this, because they always get me down to the ground.
Yeah.
Always.
Yeah, same. Family and old friends. Yeah.
They're the ones that'll give you like that little tuppy on the head when you think.
Sometimes
like,
a little too often.
Yeah. Get down the horse.
Yeah, get down. Come down. All right. What is that one Bollywood song that comes to your mind when we think of the sea?
Okay, this is going to be a little cheesy one. Don't kill me for this.
I hope it's the one that I picked.
No, I don't know.
Okay.
So it goes like, I'm not going to sing, but I'll just sing.
Just a little bit. Nah, come on. Little bit. Come on.
I'm very bad at it. Trust me. Don't
spoil
your
But no one's going to judge you. Come on.
It's Samundar mein nahake. I don't know why this came into my mind first. Otherwise, I'd be slightly more diplomatic singing something which is probably not that cheesy. But no, this is the first song that came in my head.
Yeah, but yeah, I had a whole list of cheesy ones that came to my mind as well. What about you, Rahul?
I don't know. I'm drawing a bit of a blank. I think perhaps that song from Wake Up Sid, Iktara, that they had shots of the sea in the background at some point.
That's not fair.
That's not fair. Yeah. I can't think of a...
That's nice. I know. That just because I've made very cheesy...
No, but I can't think of a sea song.
Saat Samundar.
Yeah, that one.
Par mein tere.
She's matching up.
That was actually when I was putting the questions together. I couldn't help not have that song. And then I got like a earworm with that one. All right. So give them a round of applause, everyone. Thank you so much for putting your collections together and putting all your looks together. So what I am going to do is, once again, I'm going to invite Patricia, if you can come and join us here on stage. And I'd also like to request Mr. J. Suresh, Managing Director. I'll tell them. Just hang on. Okay, so we actually have a question from someone over here. Can we pass on one more mic?
Well, you're looking great, and as your recent movie, we got to see you, and it is getting a great applause as well. And now we just got to know your fashionable instinct as well. So, do you have some plans to work up in fashionable movies like Dhoom and all that?
If now people agree and are convinced that I can act. they can give me a chance in some movie like Dhoom where I can show something other than acting, I would love to be a part of it.
And Rahul, we have just we haven't got to see you since long on the screen. So, is something happening up like, or are you?
You've been watching the wrong screens then. I was in a show called The Americans recently in New York, and that was the last one. So that was close.
Hi Tapsee, I'm Soumya from Z.
Hi Soumya. Yeah.
So what does fashion mean to you, since we know your favorite colors and everything, okay, and which so is pink apparently. So
I think this question we've been asked only 1,084 times, what fashion means to us. But basically I think fashion for me is something which doesn't overpower your personality but kind of blends in so well, it almost looks like your skin. So something that's extremely comfortable and you can carry it off where your personality shines out. I think that's what fashion is for me.
Hi, Tapsee, here. Justin. Tapsee, I wanted to know, are you really scared of fashion police in general or something like that?
I don't give a damn.
But has it ever happened that you've been perhaps called out or judged because of the clothes that
you're
wearing?
Yeah, of course, I do. We all have good and bad days. I'm as normal as any one of you. We have good hair day, bad hair day, good clothes day, bad clothes day, so it's okay. It's only normal. Proves I'm as normal as possible.
But with Nautica, you'll never have
that. Yeah, I mean.
So it's the same thing. If we were to ask you, who's your idol in Bollywood style acting? Who would it be?
A lot of girls are doing a really good job. I wouldn't choose one. If you want one particular name, it'll be unfair to a lot of others. I think there are a lot of them doing a good job there.
In men, maybe. I don't know.
Okay, fine. He's done a good job today. Let me be very nice to him today at least. He's done a good job, huh?
Well, this question goes to Rahul and Tapsee, both of you. You must be aware there's a trend in international fashion arena called Rebellion, where celebrities like Paris and Rihanna, they're very coming to the events in a very, in Indian context, we can say a very obscene way. So what's your idea on that?
I guess, we're here for a Nautica event. It would be wonderful if we try and keep
fashion,
all the questions. Yeah,
yes, it's related to fashion.
It's not really related to fashion or related to Nautica. Yeah, but thank you all so much for all your questions. Thank you. So what we're going to do is we have pictures with them. And now can I request our ladies and gentlemen...
I feel even happier because I get to take a few clothes back home.
Tapsi, the film is doing really, really well. I mean, people are watching it again and again. So happy the fact that the message has translated well in the fashion.
Who wouldn't be happy if the message is translated well, when especially your film is received so well by critics and audience together? So this is one of those rare situations where our critics and audience agree with each other. So I'm really enjoying this time. I'm making a full use of this happiness, and I hope I get some time to sit back and relax and absorb this happiness. Right now, I'm immediately started shooting for Shabana, so kind of celebrating shooting another good film.
Is there a possibility of a sequel ever happening?
Of
Ping?
I think Shujit sir should answer that. I don't think I'm the right person to answer that question.
There were news that it's going to be tax-free. Is it true?
Not as yet that I know of, because no announcement of such sort has been made. I mean, there were people wanting it, but I don't know how much government has responded.
Anything else?
Done? I have Naam Shabana, and before that I have Makhna with Saqib, and Tadka I've done with Ali Fazal. So these are the few films that I've got.
Would you call Ping the most memorable film of your career till date?
Not only my career, my life, because it kind of changed a lot of things in a lot of people as well. It's become more than just a film, so it'll be a memorable experience in my life.
How has the film industry opened up after Ping?
Obviously people have started offering me even stronger roles. But after Baby itself, I got a lot of interesting stuff. All the things that I've been doing and which are going to release next year are all that I got after Baby itself. But this has kind of elevated it further, the intensity of the kind of stuff that I'm getting. So now, from next year onwards, whatever I shoot will be the after effect of Ping.
Having worked with Bachchan and Ping, what other role would you like to have?
I think I've never really thought of any particular. I've already done quite a variety of roles till now, and even in the films I'm doing. But in the future, it'll be interesting to play a villain, maybe if someone offers me.
And expecting a national award?
I don't know, yeah. I mean, let's not expect, but nahi milega, so I'll feel really bad. So let's not expect that.
What was the reaction when the government is sending back all the Pakistani actors back to Pakistan?
I think you should ask their reaction, not mine.
What do you think about it?
I have no reactions on that because I am not being sent back, so sorry.